Yo guys, I'm back with another one. I hope everybody is blessed. What's going on? Well, I'll tell you what's going on. Today your girl is about to react to Gordon Ramsay's Most Savagest Moments Part 1. Now, I wanted to react to Gordon because Gordon Ramsay is a character you would want to react to. He is like one of the most respected chefs, in the UK, actually, around the world. I like Gordon. Gordon got a bit of fire in his belly. Yo. So we're about to see his savagest moments. I hope we don't go too hard on these mother hubbards, but I have seen him in action. Yo, let's go.
Southern girl Keisha hopes to get the women on the board and shut down Mike from the Jersey Shore.
Hey, I have a New York strip with a blue cheese crab butter.
And steak's delicious.
I thought Gordon was about to say something bad then. He said it tastes delicious. You done good, girl.
Tortellini, what's inside the filling?
It's just a cheese. It's a packaged tortellini, fresh tortellini.
Packaged fresh tortellini.
That's how it's sold, chef.
Please tell me you use fresh tomatoes.
They were canned tomatoes.
Come on, that was a joke.
He said it's packaged fresh. Since when is anything packeted in a packet fresh? Gordon, don't play with Gordon. Gordon's about to come for you now. He just dashed your food in the bin.
What's a joke?
His whole meal came out of a box. Who does that? You know, you're cooking for Chef Ramsay.
Congratulations, that was delicious. Well done, ladies. Next two dishes, let's go.
I'm a little insulted. It's not like it's packaged dog food. Fuck, that's bullshit, bro.
Yo, he said, I'm a little insulted. It's not like it's packaged dog food. Mother Hubbard, you should not be in the kitchen if you ain't gonna cook from fresh. Everything from scratch. I love cooking. That's a real reason why I wanted to react to Gordon Ramsay, because I love cooking. I'm Indian and I can cook good Indian. I can cook any food anyway. I ain't tried Chinese food, but except for the salt and pepper chicken pieces, right? But I can cook a lot of food. I love... You got to come to my house for an Indian curry. You got to come to my house. I can cook. Gordon, you need me in the kitchen because trust me, I can cook.
Packaged dog food. Fuck, that's bullshit, bro.
Come here, you. What did you just say? Okay. You got anything to say to me? Say it to my face, not my back.
You got it.
And fuck off.
Yeah. I knew that was coming. I knew that was coming. Now, F off.
Yeah. Everybody loves my food. Everybody knows my food. I've been written up. Just Google my name.
The salmon's ready.
He sounded like me just then when I said I can cook. But this man sounds, but I'm being serious, I can't cook. My dad was a chef. My dad's been a chef in many countries. He can cook, my father. But this guy, the way he just said, everybody loves my food, I'm a little worried for him because he sounds too overconfident. And I think, I don't know what I think, Lord. I've got a feeling that Gordon's going to cuss his ass too.
Has moved on to entrees.
And it's perfect. I personally cooked thousands and thousands and thousands of pieces of salmon in my life.
What's that in there? What?
That's not grilled.
Oh, dear. Raj! What's that? What is that stock he's putting in that salmon?
It's supposed to be grilled, dude.
I grilled it, and I finished it with a little bit of sauce.
No sauce, bro. Come on, get another one going, bro.
My personal techniques are not working for Chef Ramsay.
Oh my gosh, I never seen no watery salmon like that. He said that was a sauce. That don't look like no sauce to me, and I'm not even a chef. And this guy ain't gonna take accountability, I can already tell. He's saying he's not working for the chef.
Ramsay.
Disgusting!
He's the chef, it's his opinion, and I have zero opinion.
Start over.
In the blue kitchen.
Where's the salmon?
It's 2 seconds.
Raj is ready with his second attempt on the salmon.
Raj is panicking. He is panicking. If I was in the kitchen, I would be under pressure too, what knowing that Gordon Ramsay is watching me cook.
Salmon.
2 seconds. 1, 2.
I mean 30 sec. I mean 1 minute.
Well, almost ready.
He said, 2 seconds, 1, 2.
Almost ready.
Concentrate, I don't like that.
Sorry to say that, but it's true.
What a fucking bozo.
Here it is.
Oh dear. Raj! Come here, you. It's raw. It's fucking raw!
It's real, okay.
Oh, hell no. Gordon is exploding. He said, it's fucking raw! And he splattered the oh my gosh.
Come on, man!
It's raw!
The guy can't change his underwear the right way.
We haven't even served the fucking entree. We need to get food out.
Oh boy, here we go.
Chef, would you mind if I said something, Chef, or no?
Not to me, you know.
No, don't say it again.
God, he said, not to me, you know. Oh, right, shit's about to get real. I got a feeling it's about to get worse.
Thing. Just finish your tickets. You know the salmon I gave you that you smashed, right? I'm not this timid man who's just gonna sit back and just say, okay, chef. You know, I'm going to try to make a case for myself. Really, chef, really.
We're in the middle of service right now, and I want food. Shut it!
But it's hard. I got it.
Hey, what do you think this is, a talk show?
No.
Cook your fucking dish and shut your fat mouth!
Yes, chef.
Oh my gosh. This poor guy, he looks like he's about to run in the back and cry because that was deep.
I see all this food and it looks delicious, so I just, you know, ate it.
Raj, please.
Oh my God, he ate the food! Gordon's about to lose his shit!
Please don't do that. Look at his eating, look. Haven't you got enough in there?
But that's so good.
Haven't you got enough in there? Gordon is savage. Gordon is savage!
Good. It's really a waste.
Wow.
No, I mean, I just a quick little bite. It's really tasty.
Oh, fucking hell.
How could Chef Ramsay blame me for eating this delicious food? It's fantastic.
Raj, don't say you're about to put another piece in your mouth, Raj. Like, you're about to get kicked out. He will kick your ass out. Like, this is not right. Like, how you sat there eating food when you're serving?
I'm talking in like 10 seconds with this risotto. Why didn't you tell me? I've been screaming and I'm walking with it for like a minute. Let's go.
Coming right now,
Chef. That lobster tail should have been done. Walking with risotto.
Where's the lobster?
Coming right now, Chef. Lobster, drop a lobster, Joy.
Stop right there. Did you just say drop the lobster?
Yes, I did, Chef.
Come here, you two. You, come here. The lobster is not even in. How long is it going to take you to cook that lobster tail?
45 seconds, Chef.
Really?
Yes.
Do you know what? Get me a lobster cooked in 45 seconds. Your time starts now.
Good luck. Best wishes.
15 seconds gone.
The pressure's on. On.
30 seconds gone.
Just like, oh my gosh, cook faster.
40 seconds gone. Time.
Here we go.
Cold. Touch it in the middle. Cold and raw.
Oops. Chef, I did not hear.
You didn't
the
hear.
Photo. The communication is fucked
communication.
Up.
Communication. Yeah, it's really fucked up. Well, let me communicate something really clear to you. You. Fuck off upstairs. I'm done.
Fine.
Get out. Hope you heard that.
Oh my days, he's pissed. He is done. You, F off, get out. He's so British. F off, get out. We're so British. We're bitch.
Hope you heard that one. Who's cooked the diapers?
No, diaper, sir. That's smoked chicken enchiladas with poblano cream sauce. My name is Colleen.
Kareem.
Colleen.
Kareem.
Colleen.
What do you do for a living?
I am a culinary instructor. I own a recreational cooking school.
And were you a trained chef before you set up the school?
No, I am not a trained chef.
So you're not a trained chef, yet you teach chefs to cook.
That's correct.
How much do you charge?
$300 per 3 to 4 hours.
Right. What was the size of it?
Oh my days, he's just exposed Colleen, whatever her name is. She charges people $300. To teach people how to cook, and she's not even a chef. Yo, I need to start charging people to... I need to teach people how to cook, because I can guarantee I ain't gonna say nothing.
Right. What was the size of it?
I feed big Nebraska boys. Would you like me to get you a bite?
No, I'm bite it myself. Ah.
Okay.
You seriously charge $300 to teach people how to make that crap?
Yeah. I mean $300, correct me.
Crap?
Yes, chef.
I feel like I need some plastic wrap on my ass.
It was extremely difficult.
He needs some plastic wrapped around his ass. Oh my God.
Difficult to stand there and to keep my mouth shut. I teach manners too, chef.
Say it again. Okay.
She did not just say to Gordon Ramsay, I teach manners too, chef. We all know what's about to happen to the lady now.
Okay, please, Miss Manners, fuck off back in line.
Spaghetti, taste them. Make sure there's not too much chili in it.
Colleen!
Oh, I can't even cuss. You know, YouTube made the guidelines so strict you can't even cuss, but I don't give a mother hubbard. See?
Colleen, are these your pupils now? You're talking to them like your cookery school. You want $300? Why have we got so much spaghetti going? How long does it take to cook spaghetti?
It's been taking a long time, but it...
No, it's that you're not cooking it properly. If there wasn't so much fucking spaghetti in there, it'd cook quicker.
Yes, chef.
Oh, for fuck's sake, look at it all. And there's more down here as well. You put it in the bin. No wonder you're fucking confused.
I am a lot older than most of these kids, so I'm not quite as nervous about criticism.
2 to 1. Okay, what is it?
It's a Mardi Gras gumbo.
Oh, God. Does it normally look like a plate of liquid shit?
No. Every time I...
Oh, hell no. Oh, Gordon. The things that man says. You know what? He just says it how it is. He said it looked like liquid shit.
Time I make my gumbo, it always gets eaten, then everybody loves it. It's gonna be good.
Oh, excuse me. Fucking hell.
God.
Did Gordon puke? Was Gordon sick?
Are you crazy? Have you tasted that?
No, I didn't get a chance to taste it, chef.
So you cooked it and you didn't even taste it?
I didn't have enough time. I'm so sorry you don't like it.
Don't like it?
I'm sorry it wasn't up to par.
Up to par? It's unedible.
Okay, then throw it out.
No, I'm not gonna throw it out. Big man.
Yes, sir.
You like your food? Take a mouthful.
Oh my God, he's giving it to the big guy. Big man, you like your food. Gordon is taking the absolute piss out of him. And I've got a feeling he might even like it.
Pass it along.
It was completely repulsive. I would have rather had a cat shit in my mouth than have eaten
that. Oh, hell no, you did not just say that. You did not just say that. You'd rather have cat shit in your... Oh, you did not... That is just nasty. That is nasty.
Eating that any further.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. I don't even know how to explain that.
Vinny, what was that tasting of?
A big bowl of mud.
Oh my days. Gordon makes me laugh though. I think he's so funny and he's so hilarious. I gotta react to some more Gordon because that shit was funny. Yo, one.